Hey peeps, welcome back to the channel. I'm Soaxx and welcome to Epic Battle Replay. The series where I will be showcasing an epic battle from World of Warships, either sent in by a subscriber or uploaded to the World of Warships replay website. If you'd like to send in an epic battle, then please send the replay file and the end screen results to the email in the description below. Today's Epic Battle Replay is brought to us by Oberst Klink 2014, and they are sailing the Tier 7 premium German battleship, the Scharnhorst, on the map Trident. With a fast-firing 283mm guns, awesome top speed, turtleback armour, excellent secondaries, and two triple torpedo launchers, this ship makes for a brawling beast. And as you are about to see, Oberst sure knows how to utilise her strengths. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more World of Warships content, and I will catch you in the next one.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard. Destroyed.
Heavily damaged.
Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Enemy aircraft carrier blown up.
Thank you.
Problem solved, sir.